Greg Stiemsma hasn't been with an NBA team since he was cut by the Portland Trailblazers in October, so recently he took his talents to a Hoops for Hopes charity event. Things got a little tense as the former Boston Celtic failed to make a dunk, getting stuffed by the rim. He then took out his frustration on a guy much smaller than him, giving him a hard shove. Yikes!